Did you know? A 73-year-old bottle of French Burgundy became the most expensive bottle of wine ever sold at auction in 2018, going for $558,000. The bottle of 1945 Romanée Conti sold at Sotheby's for more than 17 times its original estimate of $32,000.